the cross and come face to face with Jesus Christ and do business with Jesus Christ. You're an unbelieving person.